In this exercise, Part A, write the polynomial in standard form. Part B, identify the degree and leading coefficient of the polynomial. And Part C, state whether the polynomial is a monomial, binomial, or trinomial, x minus 4x squared plus 1. Part A, the polynomial written in standard form is negative 4x squared plus x plus 1. Part B, the degree of the polynomial is 2. The leading coefficient of the polynomial is negative 4. Part C, the polynomial is a trinomial.